So I quite like a challenge, but this is 30 degrees down and 30 degrees up. And that's our teammate Scott up there, Scott of the Antarctic. I reckon he's proving to be incredibly fit, but we've taken the shortcut and we're going to keep going. See you at the top.